This is the Creator Starter Pack 2.0, and these are the 35 templates that are included in this package. Let's go through them one by one. Number 1, Highlight Area Circle, if you want to highlight a certain part of your video. Number 2, Highlight Area Square, same thing as the previous one. Number 3, link in the description 1, slide up. Number 4, link in the description 2, zoom in. Number 5, link in the description 3, reveal. Number 6, round image zoom in, and here you can replace the image and change the stroke. Number 7, shaking image zoom in, and you can replace this with any image you want. Number 8, square image zoom in, you can replace the image and change the stroke. Number 9, subscribe 1, slide up. Number 10, subscribe 2, zoom in. Number 11, subscribe 3, reveal. Number 12, title transition, left. Number 13, title transition, left glitch. Number 14, title transition, circle reveal. Number 15, title transition, up. Number 16, social media handle 1, reveal. And here you can also change between different social media icons. Number 17, arrow, basic. This is just an image that you can replace and animate however you want. Number 18, arrow turned. This is also just an image that you can place and animate however you want. Number 19, arrow turned moving. Number 20, arrow straight bouncing. And you can also change the color of this arrow. Number 21, location basic. Number 22, location slide up. Number 23, iPhone, slide up. Number 24, iPhone, slide from left. Number 25, iPhone, slide from right. Number 26, iPhone 14, slide up. Number 27, iPhone 14, slide from left. Number 28, iPhone 14, slide from right. Number 29, iMac mockup, basic. This is a static mockup where you can add another image or a video. Number 30, iMac mockup zoom in. Same as the previous one, but with a slight zoom in on the image slash video. Number 31, 3D image glide left. Replace this with any image you want. Number 32, 3D image glide up. Replace this with any image you want. Number 33, 3D image zoom in. Replace this with any image you want. Number 34, bottom banner, slide up. You can replace the text, the size, the font, the color, and the background. Number 35, words pop, 3 rows. You can also just use one or two of these rows. Link to this product in the video description below, and if you're not yet ready to purchase, there is a free version that you can download as well.